And we hope to learn more today about the identity of the person found in the woods near Sisters of St. Mary's Beaverton campus. A surveyor found the remains yesterday morning. Investigators say the body appears to be an adult, but can't say yet if it's a man or a woman.